tonight, an extremely important game in Washington against the Metropolitan leading Capitals. Bolts hoping to grab a victory in D.C. while the Caps look to add to an already stellar home record with another win tonight. Bolts and Caps from the nation's capital. Taken over by Gord. And it's Callahan stepping in front, feeding at the point, he scores! Braden Point fires it all with 4 seconds to go on the penalty. The power play goal makes it 1-0 Lightning. Fires that off a cap and off the sideboards. And the Lightning go right back to work. Domestikov, some hard work in there to come up with a puck. Schuster firing. They score! Kunitz tipped it in front. Just coming by the slot. And that hard work pays off for a 2-0 lead.
This line is absolutely dominant. Every time they've been out there, they've been in the offensive zone.
And it's now 8 players on this current Lightning team with 10 or more goals. The puck lifted out by the Caps with 2:13 to go in this period. Point with the Caps changing. Darts toward the net, cuts in. Scores! What a goal by Braden Point! Around the defense and backhanded it by Holtby to make it 3-0.
Just a brilliant goal here by Braden Point. And this shows you quickness and speed and that extra step, the extra gear. You can bet on that. You got to control him. There he goes.
And here he is, chased by Hedman, leans in, and Hedman reached around him and stripped the puck away. What a great defensive play there. Watched here by Killorn. Lars Eller trying to create some space for Orlov. Now Eller winds, fires, he scores! Lars Eller, a power play goal for Washington from long distance. It's 3-1. And it's Vasilevsky playing it hard up the boards, tipped by Killorn, but it's held in by Niskanen. And now to Ovechkin, shooting, he scores! On his 9th shot of the game, he scores to make it 3-2. Checked here by Kucherov. Knock free, Oshie keeps it alive for the Caps. Juice gave it up, lead pass, Kucherov on a break. In on Holtby, fakes, scores! He did it again! The fake shot move, Kucherov beat Holtby in the All-Star game with that, and he does it here, it's 4-2. And flying down the wing was Kuznetsov, and that's going to do it. And the Lightning end their 5-game losing streak in this building. Take the season series 2-1 and take over first overall, reaching 83 points, surpassing the idol Vegas Golden Knights, and win their 20th game on the road this season.